Dada J.P. Vaswani is the spiritual head of the Sadhu Vaswani mission and also the moving, inspiring, life-giving and life-sustaining force behind its multifarious activities. For the past 4 decades and more, he has been spreading the message of love and peace all over the world. Holding aloft in his hands the torch bequeathed to him by his master, Dada carries across the globe the message of India's deathless culture. Through him, the joy of faith and peace flows out through many. In him, thousands of faithful devotees behold the image of their beloved. And by this, let's move on for the thought for the day, which is live and let live. I repeat, live and let live. Now, thank you. I would request the students and teachers of Sadhu Vaswani School to present us a melodious performance of bhajans.
Govinda Madhava Gopalaya
That was truly mesmerizing. Now, I would request our beloved chairman, Dr. Mircea Gali, to address the gathering.
On 12th July 2018, thousands of his devotees plunged into the darkness of grief and sorrow when Dada passed from his seen to the unseen form. People loved him, people craved for him, and they were always desirous to meet him. It was a grief for everyone when he dropped his physical form. Everyone knows how much Dada did for everyone. So much love, so much affection, so much blessings. People still miss him, but I feel that Dada, after leaving his physical form, has come more closer to us. We remember him, there is no physical barrier, and he's right within our hearts. He did so much for everyone, and it becomes the duty of all his devotees to do as much as they can to walk on the path laid by him. They should strictly follow his teachings and walk on that path. This will be a sincere and the best tribute we can give to dear Dada. Dadashi.
Thank you, sir. Your words always motivate us. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Arpita ma'am, our vice principal, and Mirabai house warden, Rakhi ma'am, for giving me this opportunity to talk about Dadaji. I would also like to thank the students and the teachers for the wonderful display of music. And last but not the least, I would like to thank Sanket sir also. Thank you.